Rafael will be running a 100 meter race today. Ready, go! And he finishes! And his time is 12 seconds. So Rafael ran his 100 meter dash in 12 seconds. Using the distance and the time it took him to run the distance, find his average velocity.